I was just looking for the toilet when this bathroom showed up. At first, I thought, hey, maybe one is for adult and the other is for kid because the one on the right is smaller. But then I noticed this sign on the wall. And when I used the faucet, water actually came out. So I guess they use this to clean up after using the bathroom. But they also give you toilet paper. Now, I'm really confused. Also, my hotel is like super tall, so every time I go to the window, it's a literal jump scare. So that's why